Hello, hello, Adventure English version. We are going to Uti. I was invited for one Indian family to going to together with their team. It's 26 people with me, and we are preparing our stuff, and we are going to Uti. It's very, very early. It's a water supply system, because this region is a very agricultural region, and now we are going swimming because it's very hot, and we saw a river and we are going swimming. This construction which you see behind me, it's a water supply system, and this is the most important thing in this region, because without this construction everything will be like desert. After swimming I'm feeling like new person. It was great, but some cow devastated my clothes, yeah, without any complexes. Why not? Best regards for this creature. Blah. Now, after swimming, we are going to traveling further. We have, like I said, 26 members, and our organization, it was amazing thing, because everyone were very disciplined, like an army. Next stop, and I was thinking that I will go for water, and I had small adventure, because one guy, when he saw that I'm walking, he picked me to the water. And when I was in the shop, owner said, photo with me, please. Of traveling, everywhere started to be very, very hungry, and that's why we stopped. We drank water coconut and we ate. Yes. Now we are going to some park, and I saw monkey. Yeah, yuppie, first monkey in India. Yeah, like you see, it's a great couple. Stop, and I have to tell you that we had some problems with monkeys, because monkey stolen chips from our cars, potato chips. Where are our chips? I'm
I love you inside.